Most people in America are familiar with when they're being toyed with. Most people also in America are quite familiar with who the players are, but when they're dealing with the concept that those people think that they are completely and utterly alone, the players often play harder and not smarter. Liars in America always like to play games with a human being's life because they don't have enough mind to focus on the development of their own life, on their own time, on their own merits.